Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. I don't actually remember where we left at, so let's see. Oh yeah, I have to deliver the amulet and the sealed letter to Astrid, so I guess I'll do that right now. Yeah. Oh, up. Or I could go further into the ruins because there was this quest. No. I think I'll do random quests once I've done the entire Dark Brotherhood questline. Then my final goal for Skyrim is to do everything there is to do, so I don't know, this series might go on for quite a while. Maybe. Okay, so first the first person view like this. Yeah. Oh yeah, and if you don't like this view, and maybe it's distracting or annoying because of all the stuttering and shaking, you can always tell me in the comments and I can just use the normal one like this. It's a bit smoother, but then again I find this more immersive. Okay. Let's see. Where do I actually have to go? Map, please. Yeah. To the sanctuary. Still level 21. Almost halfway to level 22. Aha. Okay. Let's go and see what Astrid has to say about his business.
You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What did he want?
Just a side note. Why does my character keep bobbing his head back and forth? Okay. Motier wants us to kill the Emperor. Pum pum pum.
What's this? By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill
you don't
the Emperor
say.
Of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what, but what we now have before us...
So we'll accept the contract?
You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory? But this is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter and figure out where we go from here. And this amulet. I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised.
Please stop moving. It's actually distracting me now.
How much it's worth. And if we can actually get away with selling it. And there's only one man who can give us what we need.
Delvin!
Delvin Mallory.
I know.
He's a fence, a private operator. Works out of the Ratway in Riften. Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. That's fine. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have...
Ooh.
History. He can be trusted.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Now I can go back to my old friends of the Thieves Guild. Ooh. Still want that dagger though. It looks pretty neat. Stabby, stabby, fucking stabby, stabby. Okay. Yeah. Thieves Guild, that's all the way there. Home sweet home. Oh, that's a lot of guards. Yeah. Okay. The ragged flagon. Damn. It's darker than I remember. It's a quick save. Because it tends to crash sometimes here. Ooh, the busted gray fox. All the stuff I collected. Something still needs to go here. But what? Yeah. Ooh, Nidoin. Wasn't he the guy who trained archery?
If you need marksman training, I'll show you what I know.
Damn. I've got a lot of money. Archery. Now I level. Yay! Level up! Cheap and easy way. Woo! And let's upgrade health again, yeah. I'm going to try to equalize my health and stamina. Oh yeah, I have two perks. Let's see what I can do for archery. Acquire 60. Acquire 70. Nice. Does this actually apply to crossbows? Probably not, so it might be useless to me. Oh crap. So now I have to pick between quick shot or I can go hunter discipline, then immediately to ranger. No. I'm going to do quick shot, yeah. Then I saw my sneaking ones also 70, so nope, need to be 80. Ooh, parkour. Yeah, actually, let's upgrade sneaking a bit. So, Lightfoot. Okay, so we need to go here.
Come find me if you need more marksmanship.
I'll certainly do that.
Something you need? Anything for the guild?
Of course.
Oh, I see. Well, you're making friends all over.
Oh, yeah.
You? So, how's Astrid doing these days? Tell her to stop by sometime. We can have a drink.
Nope.
Catch up. Ah, but business, of course. What kind of business?
Okay.
Let's see. Where, oh, where did you get this? No, don't answer. I don't want to know.
Then
this
why
is
you
an amulet
ask?
Of the
what?
Emperor's eh? Elder Council. Specially crafted for each member who have a small fortune. Ain't something you give up lightly. Look, it ain't my business to tell the Dark Brotherhood its business. But if you killed a member of the Elder Council, you better believe.
Believe?
Buy it. This. An Elder Council amulet. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed.
Good old Delvin.
Just one moment. Here is a letter of credit, usable by Astrid only, for any service or item I can provide, as per our standard arrangement. You bring that back to your lovely mistress, with my regards.
Sure. Okay. I'm here, can I do anything?
Out with it. Time is money.
Actually,
keep to the shadows and you'll do fine.
I've never actually completed the Thieves Guild because I haven't done enough side quests yet to unlock all the stores and then become guild master. That's also something on my to-do list, but doing the same jobs over and over would be quite boring, so that'll be for some later episodes. Anything else? Wasn't there someone who sold stuff? She was usually here somewhere. Nowhere, no. Okay. Then I guess I'm
even if you're
gone again.
You better not make trouble.
Off to Astrid, like the messenger I am. Okay. Just taking a foot bath, I guess. Every time. Okay. Let's quick save again and then travel. Nice. Almost screensaver worthy. Okay. Why he keeps just wobbling. Stand still for once. I've never noticed this before. I might even disable the first person view myself. Wow.
Good, you're back. Well, what did Mallory have to say? Is the amulet authentic?
Oh yeah.
The Elder Council? Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Motier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the amulet?
Yep.
Splendid. Then we're ready to begin. Or, more specifically, you're ready to begin.
Yeah, let me do the dirty
After
work.
All, you're the one the Night Mother spoke to. Now then, I hope you have something nice to wear. Because you're going to a wedding.
Okay.
Well, more like the public reception. It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride.
Shoot?
Oh, yes.
Or shoot?
You've got to kill the bride at her wedding. And they say romance is dead.
Remain silent. Oh, yes.
The target's name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the East Empire Company's business holdings in Solitude. The wedding is being held in that city, at the Temple of the Divines. Her death will cause an uproar, which is exactly what we want. Vici is likely to address her guests frequently, as is the wedding custom. Kill her when she does that, and I promise you a significant bonus. Now go, and give the City of Solitude a celebration they're not likely to forget.
If I do my job right, they won't even know
well
I killed her.
And often.
Kill Vittoria Vici, with a bonus if I kill her when she addresses her audience. Shouldn't be too difficult. Just the old bolt in the head. Or shoulder, or anywhere else. Should do it. Solitude. All the way up here. Ooh. Clear out Wolfskull Cave. It's also a fun quest. Join the Imperial Legion. Nah, probably not. I'm not the warrior type the Legion needs. Hello? What? Okay. I'll save him, I guess. Savior's Lodge. Oh, that's a nice house. Yeah. Okay. But that's not for now. Ooh, it's a bit framey in Solitude. I won't be long anyway.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't. Okay.
Typical Imperial rot.
Where is she?
Of Skyrim, like you know the land. Know its people. You're from Cyrodiil. You know nothing about us. Nothing!
Oh, I know enough. I know those troublemaking
stories. I still think my boy should have had a traditional Nord wedding.
My nephew, the Emperor, too busy to attend the wedding of his beloved Cyrodiil,
and everyone took up arms against them. Wasn't that treason?
Until next time.
Against the Dominion, huh?
Why, that's not the same
thing.
Vittoria did pretty well for herself marrying that Asgir.
We had to fight them to preserve our own
way. Let's sit on the bench.
My point exactly.
So I have to kill her when she addresses everyone. I guess it'll be on the balcony there. Oh. Why? What? Why? Hello. I don't want to kill anyone unnecessary.
Barbarian, I'll never know.
Okay. Hello.
What an amazing day this has been. I hope you've been enjoying the festivities. I'm just so overwhelmed. Oh, no need to be shy. My day is your day, please. Eat, drink, make merry. We're all friends here.
Oh yeah. We're
please,
all friends.
Enjoy yourself.
This wedding is boring. I wish they had jugglers.
Me too, kid.
Sure,
me
whatever
too.
You say. Bye.
Honored guests. La, la, My husband Aesgeir and I thank you for coming to our reception. We thank you for sharing the love we have.
I don't have a clear shot.
These days it seems there is dread everywhere, whether it be war or dragon. But I beg you, here, today.
Okay, so if I do that, I get detected.
Enjoy yourselves.
I'm getting out of here.
Vittoria, no!
Somebody help!
Please, someone do something.
Astrid ordered me to keep an eye on you. Figured you could use a hand when the chaos erupted.
Okay. Nope.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people.
Screw you, motherfuckers! Run away! Boop. No, jump! 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 Come on, you can do it. Jump over the ledge. Over the ledge. No? Okay, no. Nope, 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 nope. Run, 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 run.
Time for you to die.
Almost out of stamina. Come on. Run away. Bolts and arrows flying around me. Come on, come on, come on. I think I know what to do. I know how to lose them. First potion of stamina. Potion, potion, potion. Extreme stamina. Minor stamina. Stamina, stamina, stamina. Run, 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 run. Zigzag. No! Oh crap, I tapped out. No, 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 no. That's not cool. Oh, that's the problem with having the alt key assigned to running and then tabbing to go through your inventory. Oh crap, that's a lot of enemies. Do I have something of invisibility? no. I should also get into alchemy. Because invisibility potions can be quite useful. Ooh. I escaped. Oh crap, but there's a guard there. Or a pirate? I don't know. Yes. So yeah, report back to Astrid. Damn. That was a bit too close. Huh. Cannot fast travel with enemies nearby. Well, that's bullshit. There's a health potion there. Oh crap. Ooh, maybe I can shoot it off. Come on. Okay. Expert marksman. Boom! Yeah, it was an easy shot. If I missed that, then I would have some doubt about my archery skills. Okay, maybe I'm in the clear now? Probably, hopefully, maybe. Yes. To Astrid.
The news is everywhere. Vittoria Vici, the Emperor's cousin, butchered at her own wedding.
Butchered?
Well,
whoa.
Done.
My kills are clean.
Let's see His Eminence try to ignore this. With Vici's murder, you've started us down a path the Dark Brotherhood hasn't traveled in centuries. The assassination of an emperor.
Yep.
And now your reward. A unique spell to summon a legend of the Dark Brotherhood. His soul serves us now in death, as his body once did in life.
I want money, please.
And of course, a bonus for killing Vici while she addressed her guests as instructed.
Ah.
Gold. Simple and pure.
Thank you.
Spend it as you will.
Oh, I will.
Now then, time to proceed to the next stage of the plan. Go and speak with Gabriella. She's been helping me arrange your next contract.
1,000 gold. Nice. Gabriella. Anyone? Where is everyone? What? Hello? Anyone home? Ooh, spiders. I hate spiders.
Dear brother, I've been waiting for you. Your next contract awaits, as I'm sure Astrid indicated.
Oh, yeah.
With the Emperor's arrival in Skyrim now a certainty, his security service, the Penitus Oculatus, will need to begin its preparations immediately. Security is being handled by a Commander Morrow. Astrid and I have devised a plan to break the man, and in doing so, cripple the Emperor's protection. You are to slay the Commander's son, Gaius Morrow, and once he is dead, plant false evidence on his body, implicating him in a plot to kill the Emperor.
Okay.
He is set to leave the Penitus Oculatus outpost at Dragonbridge and inspect the security of each city in Skyrim.
So I have to track
Go
him down?
Go there now. Observe Gaius Morrow's departure and follow him. Waylay him in one of the cities and send his soul to Sippus. Once he's dead, plant the incriminating letter on his body and let fate take care of the rest. Oh, and one final thing.
Okay, yes.
To earn your bonus, do not kill Gaius Morrow in Dragonbridge, or on the road. Kill him in one of the other major cities he'll be visiting. There, the body will be discovered quickly, as will the letter implicating Gaius Morrow in the plot to assassinate the Emperor.
I got my
bonus,
okay.
Do that, and Astrid has authorized me to grant you a rather unique bonus. It is a special token to be given to Olava the Feeble in Whiterun.
Ooh.
Olava is an old and dear friend, and a powerful seer. The token entitles you to a reading of your future. It's an opportunity one should not pass up.
And I won't. I'm getting this bonus.
Walk in Gaius Morrow's shadow and deliver to him the judgment of Sippus.
So I'll just steal his travel schedule, then wait for him in one of the cities, and boom! I'll get my bonus. Okay. Quick save. And now, where do I need to go? Oh, there, in Dragonbridge. Fastest way from Solitude, Yeah, I'll go from the farm because I think the people in Solitude will be still kinda mad at me. Maybe they'll recognize me, Okay. More to the south. So probably that marker right there. I won't risk using roads correctly. Try avoiding them. Because guards are patrolling everywhere. I don't want them to recognize me. What's angry? Oh, a slaughterfish. Nothing to worry about. Hello. How's this? Some mad crap. An unmarked bandit camp? Maybe? Oh. Did I hear a dragon? Indeed I did. Who? No! Where's the dragon? Did it just pass me by? No. Come on. Yeah. It's gone. Huh? Thought it was dragon slaying time, but nope. It wasn't. Extra bolts. Oh, so it is an unmarked camp. Block. Boom. Potion. Arrows, lockpick, gold. Yeah. Almost at Dragon Bridge. Oh, that's a necromancer. For sure. So if I take my blade, maybe I can backstab him. Ooh. I haven't done a backstabbing in a long time. Oh, what a storm mage. Backstab! Or neck slice? Ooh, the king of worms. It's a tough son of a bitch. Ooh, some dark hoodoo voodoo you're practicing here. Any ingredients? No. No, don't use your fists. Yeah. Crossbow. Dragon's Bridge. But I think I'm going to continue this quest on the next episode. I'll end it here. So, as always, thanks for watching. And if you liked this video, please like it. And if you didn't, please tell me why in the comments down below. So,